Chain 6 stitches for the turning chain. Yarn over the hook twice and insert the hook under the chain stitches of the previous row. Crochet half closed treble crochet stitch. Crochet 4 more half closed treble crochet stitches. Pull the yarn back through all 6 loops on your hook. Repeat the process. Chain 2 stitches among clusters.